Sir, 10 sir, 10, 15, 10, 11 pages. Oh, I said yes. You take 2 weeks. No sir, 2 days I want. Ah, I got that. First, how do you come? हाँ ठीक है, मैंने कहा झंडा बने आया बंदा, मैंने कहा व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन ऋग वैदिक एंड लेटर वैदिक पॉलिटी, पहला डिफरेंस बता. ही सेड ऋग वैदिक किंग इज किंग एंड लेटर वैदिक किंग इज आल्सो किंग.
क्या क्या बात.
सर 10-15 घंटा तो मजाक में मार दिया, सीरियसली मारा, पर ऐसा नहीं मारा कि मतलब लगे उसे, पर वो आप ही बड़ा दमदार है. उसने द ही डिड नॉट टेक इट एज अ ह्यूमिलिएशन. बस सर 2 चैप्टर सर, 10 चैप्टर 11 एंड ही वाज अनेबल टू प्रिपेयर. मैंने कहा जाओ 2 हफ्ते, 1 वीक पर चैप्टर. पर बेटा इस बार पूरा डिफरेंस सुनूंगा, इकोनॉमी पॉलिटिक्स सोसाइटी, पर मैं दिन भर मारूंगा, बंद करूंगा फिर मारूंगा फिर बंद करूंगा फिर मारूंगा. मुझे डिफरेंस चाहिए, डिफरेंस इन द व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस इन द क्वालिटी ऑफ ऋग वैदिक पीरियड लेटर वैदिक, डिफरेंस इन द इकोनॉमी ऑफ ऋग वैदिक लेटर वैदिक, डिफरेंस इन द सोसाइटी ऑफ ऋग वैदिक लेटर वैदिक. वो दोनों चैप्टर में दिया हुआ है विद कॉज एंड इफेक्ट, दोनों समझाया हुआ है. सर एक क्वेश्चन पूछ लो, कितनी बार भी पढ़ा होगा नहीं बता पाओगे, मतलब 4-5 लाख% गारंटी लगा खेल सकता हूं. डिफरेंस बिटवीन ऋग वैदिक एंड लेटर वैदिक रिलीजन कर कहना अगली बार 10-11 चैप्टर तैयार करके आना, जिस बस 2 चैप्टर, और जिसको भी लगे वो हाथ उठाएगा क्लास में, पर भाई साहब मारूंगा जरूर. आई विल कम टू योर स्लीप एंड स्लैप यू इफ यू फेल टू गिव द आंसर. पर अगर आप दे लगाए तो उसके बाद फिर एक ही चीज की जरूरत होगी, ब्लेसिंग, बाकी आप कर ले जाओ. बिकॉज इट्स नॉट अ मैटर ऑफ रीडिंग, इट्स अ मैटर ऑफ अंडरस्टैंडिंग. सर कोई ऑप्शन नहीं था इस आदमी के पास. दुनिया में सबसे बड़ी चीज है दोस्ती, इफ यू वॉन्ट इट. यू सी कर्ण, ही सैक्रिफाइसेस हिमसेल्फ फॉर हिज फ्रेंडशिप, दैट इज कॉल्ड एज फ्रेंड. ही न्यू दैट ही इज ऑन द रॉन्ग साइड, ही न्यू. That is why I said to you in the beginning of the class, if you say to your friend ki goli chalana and he comes, that is a friendship. Otherwise, don't waste the time. Don't entertain anyone in your life unnecessarily. You are the part of the society, be the part of it. Padoos ka bachcha bimar hai, uske bachche ko hospital pahuncha do. That is humanism. Itna bhi isolate na ho ki tum sadak pe gir gaye to log keh rahe acha hua bhai sahab mar raha hai. But when you fall on the roadside, at least 20-50 people immediately run. कि नहीं यार ये आदमी बात भरे नहीं करता पर आदमी बहुत अच्छा है. This should be your status in your society. You should always be ready to help all those people who are in need to the level of your potential, जितना आपकी क्षमता है. That is called as humanism. Sitting with the people is called as foolishness. उसमें आपकी कोई फायदा नहीं, कोई जरूरत नहीं बैठने. दोस्ती जो है ना और उसको बनाना. And the biggest art in the world is to use the people in such a way that people are ready to die for your cause. Log aapke liye mar jaye, matlab they are happy to die. Example, Akbar. What is the biggest difference between Akbar and Aurangzeb? Aurangzeb knows the art how to turn friends into enemies. Jodhpur, Maharaj Jaswant Singh is a very good case. Go and read. तुम्हारा दोस्त है यार, एलाई है, क्यों ईगो लगा रहे हो. महाराजा जसवंत सिंह डाइज, वेरी डाइज, ही प्रमोट्स द नेम ऑफ इंदर सिंह, द ब्रदर ऑफ जसवंत सिंह फॉर जोधपुर एज अ सक्सेसर. इंदर सिंह वाज अ पर्सन हु वाज नॉट रिस्पेक्टेड और लाइक्ड बाय एनीवन, नाइदर बाय द कैट्स एंड डॉग्स ऑफ जोधपुर. अ डेलीगेशन ऑफ राठौर्स कम्स टू दिल्ली, दुर्गा दास राठौर एंड रानी हार्डी. They come to Delhi. कि सर आप किसी को भी राजा बना दो सर. They come to Delhi to meet Aurangzeb. कि सर you do one thing. आप किसी और को राजा बना दो. But we don't want this Inder Singh. The entire Rajput delegate, Rathore delegate comes to Delhi. कि सर please. सर ये मत करो सर. You should have listened. When the entire delegation is coming, पूरा court उठ के आ रहा है. Then why you are supporting him? अगर उसकी तरफ 10 लोग भी होते, so you would have been supported by history. कि चलो ही हैड 10 सपोर्टर्स विद हिम, देयर वाज नो वन टू सपोर्ट इंदर सिंह, नो वन, गो एंड चेक टुडे, बट ही टेक्स इट एज हिज ईगो कि हमने कह दिया, हमने मतलब औरंगजेब भाई ने, भाई को, एंड देन द ट्रबल स्टार्ट विद द जोधपुर राठौर्स. When trouble started with the Rathors, Marwad writes a letter to Aurangzeb. He said, don't create the trouble for Rajputs. Otherwise, Rajput Federation will be on one side. He attacks Marwad. उन्होंने एक लेटर लिखा था कि सर ऐसा मत करो सर, हमारा इंटरनल मामला, आप जो आपके फादर के समय से, फादर ग्रैंडफादर के समय से चला आ रहा है राजपूत एरिस्टोक्रेसी, उसको आप why you are touching into it? I will never be told these things. I will never interfere in the internal matters of Rajputana. And with the help of Rajputs, he turned Mughals into an all-India empire. Usko pata tha, it's a fighting community. Isko use karo. That is why Akbar is important in history. He knows how to turn enemies into friends. Rajputs were the enemies of Mughals. Bhai Maharani Karnavati ne Humayun ko rakhi bheja. Bada famous incident hai. Maharani Karnavati. He sends rakhi to Humayun. And Humayun listened to the Maulanas. Maulana said ki there is no tradition of Rakhi in Islam. Rakhi bhej do. Otherwise, Humayun would have got the support of Rajputs. And Humayun was troubled by the another Muslim ruler, Sher Shah Suri. Humayun ko kisi Hindu ne pareshan nahi kiya. Humayun was into trouble because of a Muslim ruler, Sher Shah. Akbar paida kis ghar mein hua? Rajput ke ghar mein. Rana Veer Sahib of Amarpur. ये जो टेंडेंसी है ना कि यू नो द आर्ट ऑफ टर्निंग योर एनिमीज इनटू फ्रेंड, हिस्ट्री किसी को नाहक में ग्रेट नहीं कहती सर, देयर उसके पीछे रीजंस होते हैं. यू रीड अबाउट इबादत खाना ऑफ अकबर, 1575 इबादत खाना द रिलीजियस है, द प्लेस ऑफ द रिलीजियस एक्टिविटी, ही इनवाइट्स ऑल द रिलीजन, हिंदूज को बुलाया, मुस्लिम को बुलाया, क्रिश्चियंस को बुलाया, सबको बुलाया उसने. एंड द मुस्लिम उलेमा सेड टू हिम, यू नो You cannot give preference to the Hindu priest. He said, Bahar, Bahar. That is his greatness. He understands all the religions are same. All the religions have equal status. Great matlab, a person with a very sound understanding. Simple. Or great ka koi matlab hi nahi hota. Ashoka the great, Akbar the great, Alexander the great. Bas great ka ek hi matlab hai. Ki a person of a very sound understanding. Now Spain was a natural ally of France. Natural. ऐसा नहीं आपने दोस्ती की है. Natural. He unnecessarily turns Spain into his enemy. कैसे? Right. Spain was the natural ally of France. Spain was the natural ally of France. And he unnecessarily turned Spain into his enemy. He unnecessarily turned Spain into his enemy because of the following irresponsible steps of Napoleon. Irresponsible steps of Napoleon. First one. Irresponsible steps of Napoleon. First one. A regular violation of sovereignty of Spain. Simply write down the points. Explanation I have given in the notes. Regular violation of sovereignty. Ab kuch jo bewoo type ke log hai na, they don't understand the meaning of sentiment. For example, you love someone, your family loves someone, you have a friend, and your friend is respected by even by your family members, not only you. And then that friend encroaches into your house, he enters, takes the key of the Fortuner, and he's out without informing anyone. There is no information about him for the next 16-17 days. What will happen? Possibility. Remove the word possibility. There is a guarantee when he returns, you will beat that person. Not because he has taken the Fortuner. You should have informed. Whenever you know that a person respects you, please don't create the trouble for that person. जो बंदा आपकी किसी बात को ना ना कहता हो ना, उसको ज्यादा परेशान कभी मत करना, क्योंकि जिस दिन ना कहा उसने, that will be the end of the relation. What we do generally, we trouble those people who respect us. Human psychology, जैसे हम अपने माँ बाप को जिस तरह treat करते हैं, you see people, they respect their friends parents. अपने दोस्त के parents का बड़ा ख्याल रखेंगे लोग, but your own parents. 3-4 years back, there was a guy in this institute only. He was fighting his father on the main gate. Ki, why you are here? Why you came here? He was literally fighting. Literally. And that poor man, he was saying, "Kya re bhaiya, dil bhi aaye, I thought I will meet you." He said, "No, you get out from here. Aap jao yahan." Main bhi aaya. Main dekha, mujhe laga ki kuch bada sara mamla hai. So I went to that person. He said, "No." Bas usne ladke ne galti kya kar di? Usne good morning keh diya mujhe. Good morning. Bas aur ye yahi ka hai. तो कहीं नहीं सकते ये बात. Whenever a person respects you, avoid giving tension to that person. What he did, idiot, Napoleon, in Spain, natural ally. Whenever he went on expedition to Portugal, he entered into Spanish territory without informing Spanish king. This was an attack on the sentiment of the Spanish people and the king. Ki bhaiya ek baar pooch to lo. We are friends, hum nahi mana karenge. But what is wrong in asking? And this incident took place with our neighbor in 2012. Pakistan, Operation Osama Bin Laden. United States of America, friend of Pakistan. They entered into Pakistan without informing Pakistani government. This happened in front of you. And they killed Osama Bin Laden. Abbottabad. Pakistani khair wo. दलील ही नहीं होते. हम आप हो जाएंगे दलील, वो होते ही यहाँ बैठा था. यहाँ मतलब अबोटाबाद, इट वॉज अ मिलिट्री बेस, पर वो कुछ भी कर सकते. दुनिया के एकमात्र लोग हैं जो हवाई जहाज में खड़े होकर सफर करते हैं. सर, 2 years back, you must have read it. It was a very 2 years back, Saudi government kicked out 27 Pakistanis. 27. They deported them. They sent them to the airport. कि इनको अभी लेके जाओ. Pakistani airline was there. तो उसमें seat नहीं थी. There was no seat in the airline. तो Pakistani airline said कि the next flight which is coming to Saudi Arabia, from that flight we'll take them out. They said no. You'll take them in this flight only. They said sir, नहीं है sir. There is no seat for anyone. 27 are there. हम बिठा ही नहीं सकते हैं. अकॉर्डिंग टू एविएशन रूल्स, सीट बेल्ट इज कंपलसरी. देयर आर सर्टेन एविएशन रूल्स व्हिच द एयर होस्टेस सेज विद द टेकिंग ऑफ द फ्लाइट, यू पुट अप योर विंडो कवर एंड ऑल दैट. वो सब एविएशन रूल्स है सर. इंडिया वाले नहीं मानते, बट एविएशन रूल्स है. 27 पीपल ऑफ देम वर फोर्सफुली पुट इनसाइड द फ्लाइट. फोर्सफुली बोली खड़ा करो इनको. And they were all were standing up. Imagine Goraki flight take off. Gorakhpur badhiya, Gorakhpur badhiya. Regular violation of sovereignty of Spain. That was the first tension for the Spanish people and the king. Second, pertinent episode. Now when Napoleon became the king of France, Spain was ruled by Charles. When 1799, Charles was the ruler of Spain. The people of France got, Spain got disappointed by Charles. So they protested against him. He comes down and he was succeeded by his son Ferdinand. Now when Ferdinand's name came, to become the king of Spain, he had some personal dispute with Ferdinand. Who? Napoleon. When he heard that Ferdinand is going to become the king of Spain, he moves into Spain, takes out Ferdinand. And he puts his brother Joseph. This was a blunder. Tumhe problem thi, Ferdinand said. You did not want Ferdinand to be the king. Very good. You should have taken someone from the Ferdinand's family. Parmar sir finished that chapter. Third Anglo Maratha War. No. You go and read NCERT. After Third Anglo Maratha War, when Peshwaship was dismissed, Maratha power was suppressed. British did not directly occupy Maharashtra because they were aware about the terrain of Maharashtra. It's a plateau area. It's suitable for guerrilla war. So what they did? Once they suppressed Maratha power, they gave Satara to the family of Shivaji. Pratap Singh was placed on the throne of Shivaji. Directly they did not control Maharashtra because they knew the terrain of Maharashtra. They have gone through the history of Aurangzeb. Then Aurangzeb was in trouble in this area for 22 years. And the terrain which you see of Maharashtra, the same terrain is of Spain. In Maharashtra, you will see Deccan Plateau. In Spain, you will see Pyrenees Plateau. This is also a very tough area. So if you had any trouble from Ferdinand, you removed him. Good. But why are you putting your brother? He puts his brother on the throne of Spain. This was a blunder by him. Because this step of Napoleon gave the message to the Spanish people that Napoleon is not the friend. Napoleon is conqueror. Right? Ascent line. This step gave a message to the Spanish people. This step gave a message to the Spanish people that Napoleon is not the friend. Napoleon is conqueror. Inbox it. Napoleon is a conqueror. Reforms of Joseph. Blind support to reforms of Joseph. Third blunder. Blind support to reforms of Joseph. First blunder, violation of sovereignty. Second blunder, putting Joseph on the throne of Spain. Third blunder, blind support to the reforms of Joseph. आपने वो एनसीईआरटी पढ़ी सतीश चंद्र मेडिवल इंडिया प्लीज व्हेन यू विल गो थ्रू दैट एनसीईआरटी यू विल गेट अ स्टोरी इन इट कि व्हेन इज दुतपुष बिकम द सुल्तान ऑफ दिल्ली अ डेलीगेशन ऑफ मौलाना केम टू हिम एंड द मौलाना सेड दिस इज अ स्टोरी इज गिवन एनसीईआरटी गो एंड चेक टुडे एंड द मौलाना सेड टू हिम इंप्लीमेंट डेथ ऑफ इस्लाम इन इंडिया इंप्लीमेंट Death or Islam. Dutpush was a rational type of personality. You see his decision. He is declaring his daughter to be the successor. But he was a man of good thought. He had a guru. You have seen Qutub Minar that is dedicated to his guru. Qutubuddin Bakhtiyar Kaki. He was a very famous Sufi of that time, Qutubuddin Bakhtiyar Kaki. So Qutubuddin Bakhtiyar Kaki was the guru of Dutpush, Sufi. He goes to meet Qutubuddin Bakhtiyar Kaki. And he says to Qutubuddin Bakhtiyar Kaki, these Maulanas are forcing me to implement death or Islam. Kaki said, beta, you know our population in India, Hindustan, 1%. Other party, 99%. 1% is ruling 99%. You know why? He said, no. He said, this 99% are divided. On the name of caste, on the name of sect. These Brahmins, they don't want to see Kshatriyas. These Brahmins and Kshatriyas, they don't want to see Vaishyas. And all the three don't want to see Shudras. They all are fighting among themselves. This is our strength. And the moment you will keep the hand on religion, this 99 will unite. And if this 99 will unite, मैं तो कन्वर्ट हो जाऊंगा तुम काकी है बिकम काका गॉड इज वन तो देखिए नहीं ये सब दिमाग में ना कन्वर्जन हजार करोड़ की डील हो रही है कि क्रिश्चियन है तुरंत हो जाओ तुरंत किसान यही नाम चेंज कर दो सर वही नाम हम लोग जो आप चाहते हो गॉड इज वर्थ, ये कम से कम आपको क्लियर होना चाहिए. हमारे दोस्त इरान आज द शेल्टर फ्रॉम शाथमस द रूलर ऑफ इरान एंड शाथमस सेज टू हिम कि आई विल गिव यू शेल्टर ओनली इफ यू विल फॉलो शिया सेक्ट. ही सेड फॉलो आई एम शिया. इसको बोलते हैं एरिस्टोक्रेसी. क्या हम अभी बहुत जाएंगे जान दे देगा धर्म बदलने के बाद धर्म बदलो जान कर रहे धर्म ले सामान बनाओ हाँ बदल कोई भी धर्म गॉड इज वन. जिस किसी आदमी के खून का रंग हरा निकले उसको हमारे भगवान ने नहीं बनाया होगा. जिसका भी लाल निकल रहा है सब एक ही फैक्ट्री से आ रहा है. टेंशन लेने की जरूरत नहीं, बाहर किसी को समझाने की भी जरूरत नहीं. कुछ चीजें होती ना कि कभी कभी शूट नहीं करती किसी को. इवन इफ यू डू गुड देन ऑल्सो इट डज नॉट शूट टू यू व्हाट ही डिड. नाउ व्हाट इज द मैसेज ऑफ दिस स्टोरी, दिस स्टोरी कि डोंट गिव द अपॉर्चुनिटी टू योर राइवल्स टू यूनाइट. दिस वॉज द मैसेज ऑफ द स्टोरी. इफ यू विल गिव द अपॉर्चुनिटी टू योर राइवल्स टू यूनाइट यू विल बी इन ट्रबल. व्हाट जोसेफ डिड, he started land reforms in Spain. He took the land from the feudal lords, gave it to landless laborers. A very good step. Very good. But he gave the opportunity to the landlords of Spain to clear. His step was good, but it acted as an opportunity for landlords of Spain to, and they gave the slogan of what? Spanish nationalism. And what is nationalism? Opium. The landlords of Spain immediately united and they gave the slogan of Spanish nationalism. And here Napoleon committed the same blunder which was done by Aurangzeb in Deccan. Right? The land reforms of Joseph provided the opportunity. The land reforms of Joseph provided the opportunity for the feudal lords of Spain to unite. Land reforms of Joseph provided the opportunity for the feudal lords of Spain to unite. They united and raised with the slogan of Spanish nationalism. Here, Napoleon committed the same blunder. Which was done by Aurangzeb in Deccan. When he stood up against Maratha nationalism. People have history as often. What was the blunder done by him in Deccan? Then only you give the answer. Otherwise, you won't be able to give. Yes, please.
Friends began to Deccan. Friends, his general, guys began to Deccan on a fight.
That is not his blunder. Correct explanation is wrong. Your answer is correct. Explanation is wrong. Shivaji died. Shivaji was succeeded by his son Shambhaji. Shambhaji. 1680, Akbar, the son of Aurangzeb, revolted against Akbar. Revolted against Aurangzeb. He was the son of Aurangzeb, Akbar. And he revolted against Aurangzeb on the issue of Rajputs. Sir, Vipin Chandra ki NCERT utha lijiye. Satish Chandra, you will get all this information. Aurangzeb's son, Akbar, revolted against Aurangzeb on the issue of Rajputs. कि राजपूतों से क्यों झगड़ा कर रहे हो यार, दे आर द पिलर्स ऑफ मुगल एम्पायर. बट ही डिड नॉट लिसन. ही स्टार्टेड हॉन्टिंग औरंगजेब. औरंगजेब एस्केप टू डेक्कन. व्हेन औरंगजेब एस्केप टू डेक्कन, औरंगजेब वाज गिवन शेल्टर बाय शंभाजी. शंभाजी सेड टू अकबर, तेरे फादर को हमने पहले भी बहुत बार देखा है. Come, I will give you shelter. When Shambhaji gives shelter to Akbar, this ended the patience of Aurangzeb. Enough is enough. He takes his bag and baggage himself. And in 1685, he moves towards Delhi. Ki bhai sahab, Marathon ka naam nishan mita dena. He comes, he eliminates Bijapur and Siri, Bijapur and Golconda, Iraq and Siri of South India. When he eliminated Bijapur and Golconda, now the Marathas were left. In 1689, he caught Shambhaji. Ab gaur kariye ka mistake, what he did. 1689, he caught Shambhaji. And he killed Shambhaji at a place called Sangrameshwar. You should play the game of chess. Once you have given check and mate to the king, the game is over. Game is over. Game is over. You have killed the king. Game is over. Now what he should have done? He should have taken someone from the Shivaji's family. And he should have done the deal with that person. And he would have returned back to north. There would have been no trouble for Shiv or Zim. After the end of the king. See the blunder which he does. We both started playing the chess. And in the second move you gave me check and mate. Second move. बाकी सारे प्यादे उसी में रखे हुए. एंड नाउ आई एम सेइंग कि आई विल कंटिन्यू द गेम. आपने कहा भैया ओवर, आपने कहा नहीं होगा, पहले सारे प्यादों को मारो, मैं राजा नहीं मानता. एंड हियर ही डिसाइड्स टू फाइट विद मराठा सरदार्स. ही सेड आई विल एलिमिनेट एवरी मराठा सरदार. एंड ही गोज एंड डैशेस विद मराठा नेशनलिज्म. मराठा यूनाइटेड ऑल द सरदार्स. देयर वाज नो किंग, कोई राजा था ही. He is playing the game in south when there is no king on the other side. किससे लड़ रहे हो? बोले रिक्शे वाले से. This does not suits to a ruler. राजा है सर आप. That is why जब आप 5-star होटल्स में जाते हो ना, you will find a chess board with a small table. Because chess is the game of royalty. Games are also divided on the basis of class. आप आईएस से लड़के हो, गोली खेलते हो नहीं पाओगे. Badminton is a game of concentration and stamina. Best game for aristocracy, badminton. उसमें दो चीज डेवलप होती हैं. एक तो concentration. You have to be attentive from on the other side. Or dusri stamina. Best. Golf is the game of aristocracy. Wo game nahi hai basically. Conspiracy ground hote ho. Jaise you are a district collector, you are a ACT crime branch. Ab publicly to minister aap se baat kar nahi sakta. So he will call you to the golf course. So Mr. So and so, evening mein we log golf khelenge. Ji sir. Ab aap golf khelne, utna bada ground. Their journalist cannot go. So you are present, your boss is present. And then he says to him, Tiwari ko pata hai na, So for the world you are playing. For the world you are. गरीब आदमी जा नहीं सकता. Because the goal listing starts with ₹1 lakh. पुल के लिए अलग है, स्कूप के लिए अलग है, सबकी स्टिक्स भी अलग है. एक मानो तुमने रोग आके खरीद भी दी. There is no king on the other side. There is no king on the other side. Same here. Who was the king of Spain? Your own brother, Joseph. You should have slapped Joseph and you would have removed Joseph. You have taken someone from the Ferdinand's family, you would have placed him on the throne of Spain, the issue would have been over. But he says no. He takes it as his ego. You have defeated the rulers of entire Europe and these beggars, the Spanish, they will show the eye to me. And as there was no king in Spain, so he cannot take compensation from Spain. And his strength was compensation. सर मुगल फैमिली के बर्तन भेज जाते साथ में. मैं अपनी तरफ से नहीं कह रहा सर. गो एंड रीड, गो टू दिस रेड फोर्ट. दे ऑल वर डेकोरेटेड बाय द प्रेशियस स्टोन्स, गोल्ड, सिल्वर. बट इन मराठा वॉर दे शुड टेक आउट ऑल दोस थिंग्स. सर जो ऑफिस में होते थे क्लर्क्स ना, दे हैड गोल्डन इनपॉट्स. They were taken and sold it in the market because he was not able to bear the expenditure of Deccan war. That is why in history books it is written that Deccan proved to be the ulcer for Napoleon. As Deccan proved to be the ulcer for Napoleon, similarly Spain proved to be the ulcer for right. In a Deccan, you cannot use the word Maharashtra, Deccan. In Deccan, Aurangzeb continued the war after 1689. In Deccan, Aurangzeb continued the war after 1689 when there was no Maratha king. Similarly, Napoleon did the same in Spain. Which proved harmful for Napoleon because, first reason, it brought down the status of Napoleon. As he was fighting with the people of Spain, it brought down the status of Napoleon as he was fighting with the people of Spain. Second, as there was no king in Spain, so he was not able to take compensation. As there was no king in Spain, so he was not able to take compensation. And this drained out what? The resources of France. This drained out the resources of France. Third blunder, I have discussed. Continental policy. Third blunder, continental policy, which, just write a single line, which destroyed the economy of France. I have explained it when I was discussing industrial revolution in America. Fourth blunder. Which destroyed the economy of France, and as Russia pulled out from continental policy, it started the enmity with Russia, leading to the war with Russia. Last blunder. War with Russia. War with Russia. Fourth blunder. Who were the allies of Napoleon in continental policy? Spain, Austria, Russia. Spain has already become the enemy. Russia's economy was also backward. Russia pulls out. When the people of Russia started suffering, Alexander I, the ruler of Russia, he said, enough is enough, sir. I am not the part of continental policy. Russia was the friend of Napoleon by the Treaty of Tilsit. This I have said in the beginning of the class. When Alexander I pulls out from the continental policy, Napoleon was irritated. कुछ लोग है ना वो पर्सनल होना कभी नहीं छोड़ते. They will become personal. He became irritated. अच्छा तो इसकी दोस्ती हुई. मामला सिर्फ ये नहीं था continental. इसकी कहानी पीछे तक है. When the friendship started between Napoleon and France, Napoleon and Russia on after this policy or Treaty of Tilsit, Napoleon got the information that Tsar Alexander I is having two beautiful daughters. इसको पता चला कि इसकी दो बेटियां बहुत खूबसूरत हैं. तो he sends his ambassador with a marriage proposal to Tsar Alexander I. लड़ाई यहां से शुरू हुई. अच्छा, he was a very dangerous type of personality. इसको हंसने की बड़ी आदत. He used to make any issue in the court. खुद भी हंसता था, खूब हंसा रहा. मतलब he is a man in history. He had given capital punishment to anyone. So he used to laugh. And he used to make the person also laugh whom he is giving the punishment. This was a very great tendency of this man. Alexander, Napoleon's ambassador came into his court and said, sir, I have brought the proposal. My boss wants to marry your daughters. ये मूड में था बंदा. इसने कहा, यार, there are two problems there. First problem, we marry only in royal family. And your boss does not belong to royal family. But then we can overrule it because now your boss is the ruler of Europe. And who said? Okay. But second problem is a genuine problem. Ambassador said, what? He said, yeah, my daughter's height is 6'2". And your boss height is 5'4". So, pahunchega kaise? भाई साहब अंबेसडर केम बैक. अब उस बदतमीज को ये नहीं कहना चाहिए था. उसने कहना चाहिए कि सर मैंने मना कर दिया शादी. He comes back and he narrates the story in the French court in the same way. सबको कह रहा था कि पहुंचेगा कैसे. फिर तो जब बवाल शुरू हुआ, people started laughing in the court of France. The police said, "You wait, I'll tell you." तो गुस्सा तो था उसके अंदर. In that irritation, this man comes out from the continental policy, the irritation increases, and then Napoleon organizes a grand darbar in Poland. Poland. And Poland is like Tibet between India and China. वो तो चाइना ने ऑक्यूपाई कर लिया, हम कुछ कह नहीं पाए. The condition of Poland is like Poland is a country like Tibet in Europe between Russia and European states. Russia says to European states that you will not enter into Poland. If any country will enter into Poland, that will be considered as an aggression of that country towards Russia. Poland is a buffer state. Second World War. Germany declared war on Poland. When he establishes the Grand Darbar in Warsaw, Poland, capital of Poland, this irritated the Tsar. The tension starts and finally tension turns into war. Napoleon enters into Russia. Now Russians have a habit. It's a tradition, it's their tradition. Whenever any outsider enters into Russia, Russians they start running towards Siberia. Achha, jab aap kisi ko maarte ho, when you beat someone and a person starts running, you start enjoying. ये दौड़ा दौड़ा के मारा. रशियन आर्मी स्टार्टेड रनिंग टुवर्ड्स साइबेरिया. नेपोलियन आर्मी स्टार्टेड चेजिंग. इनको मजा आने लगा. एंड फाइनली द रशियन आर्मी एंटर्स इनटू साइबेरिया. टेम्परेचर वॉज -40. जो जहां खड़ा था Siberia proved to be the graveyard of Napoleon's army. His 2/3 army was destroyed in Siberia. This later on happened with Hitler. The same story. But this was a blunder done by him. He has a very good interest in history and geography. इसकी blunder, Napoleon की blunder, Napoleon तो वो Hitler, वो तो बट इसको पता था. ही हैज अ वेरी गुड अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ हिस्ट्री, इकोनॉमी, पॉलिटी, ज्योग्राफी. ये ब्लंडर है इसका. एंड द मोमेंट यूरोप गॉट द न्यूज दैट हिज 2/3 आर्मी इज डिस्ट्रॉयड इन साइबेरिया, सर जितने लोग आपके बगल खड़े होते ताली बजाते ना आपके अचीवमेंट पे, दे आर दोस पीपल हु वॉन्ट टू सी योर डाउनफॉल. जब आप जब दिन आप आई एस बनेंगे, जब पहला आदमी भागता हुआ अगर ताली बजाते हुए, एक्सेप्शन हो सकता है कोई और आ जाए, और पहला वही आदमी आएगा जो सबसे ज्यादा आपका बुरा सोचता था. कोई एक्सेप्शन नहीं है, उसको बर्दाश्त नहीं होता. वो फर्स्ट रैंक इन आई एस, अगर वो आपके पास ना आए ना सुसाइड कर ले. जिस दिन आप गिरोगे, दैट डे यू विल अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ एनिमीज. कोई दूर नहीं होते, बस वो वेट करते हैं कब आप गिरोगे. एंटायर यूरोप गॉट यूनाइटेड, एंटायर यूरोप सब इकट्ठा हो गया, राइट. द वॉर विद रशिया प्रूव्ड टू बी द बिगेस्ट ब्लंडर ऑफ नेपोलियन, बिकॉज साइबेरिया, सर्बिया मत लिखिएगा. द वॉर विद रशिया प्रूव्ड टू बी द बिगेस्ट ब्लंडर ऑफ नेपोलियन, बिकॉज Siberia proved to be the graveyard of Napoleon's army. Graveyard. Graveyard of Napoleon's army. His 2/3 army got destroyed in Siberia. 2/3 army got destroyed in Siberia. Sir, after this there is a chapter of Vienna Congress. वो मैं नहीं करूँगा क्लास में. So you please prepare. If you have any doubt, we will discuss only the doubt. Thank you.
Sorry.